Traditional and modern Golic Vulcan, lesson 11. Ba ii gol volkansu, tupo lewa. Regular strong verbs. Pachaik karitor jitlar. New vocabulary. Ujit fine. Betal, to approach. Danal, to explain. Fnashtal, to sweep. Kital, to write. Klashal, to guard. Lepal, to bake. Nehal, to rot. Fepolau, to saute. Tishal, to like. Vashal, to destroy. Vravshal, to fail. Hosbosh, ill, sick. Kervan, hungry. Molkur, magenta. Mo, healthy, well. Nevkur, maroon, color. Rikavan, full, no longer hungry. Jaikur, gray. Jarkur, orange, color. Cup, bread. Lantol, floor. Lof, purpose. Niartra, meadow. Nisan, examination, test. Opilsu, chef. Saj, vegetable. Svai, flower. Uroj, crops. Notes, pitalar. Regular strong verbs are very common in traditional and modern Golic Vulcan. Like other Golic verbs, they are very simple to use, having the same form for all persons in the present tense. There are no separate transitive or intransitive forms in traditional and modern Golic Vulcan. Unlike weak verbs and regular strong verbs, the regular strong verbs have a different ending in the simple past tense. In this lesson, we will be discussing only the present tense of regular strong verbs. Later lessons will cover past and future forms of verbs. Below is an example of a present tense regular strong verb. Kitao, to write. Kitao nashva, I write. Kitao du, you singular write. Kitao save, he writes. Kitao kove, she writes. Kitao ishve, it writes or they write singular. Kitao etek, we write. Kitao dular, you plural write. Kitao au, they write. Exercise 1. Tusakwa. Translate the following into Federation Standard English. Lepa sonak kap. Fnashtau tuluki lantol. Klashau selat plakor svep. Dana sonak loft natuluki. Nehau uroj svi solai. Vashal salan svailar svi neyartra. Tisha sakan kokan. Fepolau opilsu nevkur sazshlar. Sonak mul hituluki hazbosh. Vravshal sakan nisan. Exercise 2. Tusakta. Translate the following into Golic Vulcan. Tuluki bakes the bread. Sonak sweeps the floor. The selat guards the green door. Tuluki explains the purpose to Sonak. The crops are in the field. The girl likes the boy. The wind destroys the flowers in the meadow. The chef is sauteing the orange vegetables. Sonak is sick, but Tuluki is well. The girl fails the test. The white selat approaches the maroon flower in the meadow. Tuluki likes blue and orange flowers, but not red. The girl is hungry, but the boy is full.